The community will come together to remember a fallen police officer. It has been 1 year since Jason Harris died. It happened 2 days after the Spartanburg police officer crashed his motorcycle while responding to a call. Spartanburg police are holding a ceremony for Officer Harris at 11 this morning at City Hall, and everyone is welcome to attend.